Hello everybody and welcome back to Nidhi Classes, and I am Nidhi Sanan. Today the topic for the day is punctuality. You must have seen people saying, I was just late for 5 minutes, I am just late for 5 minutes, or I will be late for 5 minutes. Whenever they say 5 minutes, they add just before that because they feel that they are late just for 5 minutes. But today I will tell you the weightage of this 5 minutes. Being a teacher, I would just like to give an example of a teacher. For example, you are a teacher and you go to your class and you are late for 5 minutes and the strength of your class is 30 children. That means you should calculate it like this. 5 into 30, that is wastage of minutes are 150 minutes. So, from the next time when you go to a class or when you go any place, you calculate it as 5 minutes into the number of people who are waiting for you, and you will be finding the exact wastage of minutes. I hope you would exactly understand the meaning of punctuality by this video. If you actually like my video, subscribe my channel and don't forget to share it. Thank you so much.